Thank you very much, Presiding
Through
Officer.
All of this, I am determined, utterly determined, to protect Scotland's relationship with and our place in the European Union. Tomorrow I will make an initial visit to Brussels to set out Scotland's position and interest to representatives of the major groups in the European Parliament and to the President of the European Parliament, Martin Schulz.